Some people's aspiration is securing a stable job. However, our guest in this episode chose to be an athlete, a rather short-lived career. How did she make her life plan?
我嘅初戀就係游水啦，由細到大都好想去奧運，所以就喺我讀書嘅期間，其實都好專注，好想做好呢件事。Although
she was unable to take part in two previous Olympic Games, Yvette did not give up. Instead, she actively sought help from people around. Finally, she succeeded in realizing her Olympic dream in 2016.
聽教練講啦，咁就去睇下專業人士嘅意見啦，同佢傾下計啦，發現其實 可能我之前太過執著於成績，即係其實無論喺讀書同游水方面讀書去睇分數、游水去睇時間，但我冇享受過中間嘅過程咯。咁其實我發現咗呢一點，睇通咗呢一點之後，突然之間好似心入邊個石頭就放低咗，努力咁去享受個過程同埋做好個過程啦。咁我用呢個心態去繼續向前行嗰陣時候，我就覺得 事半功倍咯，咁個人亦都開心咗，咁個人開心咗，又好似游得快嘅，游得開心咗，自然啲成績就會慢慢咁浮現翻嚟咯。慢慢去同多啲朋友啊，同一啲關心我嘅人傾偈啦，就慢慢去開解翻自己嘅心結。其實年青人機會係無窮無盡嘅，只要你肯踏出第一步，認清到自己夢想。
Having realized her Olympic dream, does she have any new insights?
你對呢個夢想有萬分嘅肯定，你就自然會有一萬分嘅熱誠。唔好怕失敗，我點樣去將自己喺呢個低位行翻出嚟咧？都要識得要去用自己嘅意念去到控制自己嘅情緒，慢慢思考一下我下一步應該點行。希望都係做一啲有貢獻、正面同埋可以。
Dr. Yuen is a scholar whose research interest is life planning at university. He advised young people when making a life plan to consider where their interests
lie.以自己興趣同埋最中意嘅嘢行先係一個好嘅做法嘅，因為咧呢個咧就可以幫到個同學咧有個好奇心去探索實際可能嘅 學習嘅機會啦，咁同埋實際有機會學習嘅時候咧，都會更加有動機咧去努力去學習嘅，同埋有個堅持嘅推動力。He
advised young people when pursuing their dreams, it is necessary to talk to more people around. In case of setbacks and difficulties, they will still be able to face the adversity.
揾一個同你可以傾到偈嘅老師啦，或者係一個相熟嘅有多啲人生經驗嘅朋友啦。 或者咧係甚至輔導員咧，再傾下其實咧每個選擇咧，為你嚟講咧，你嗰個感受上咧，邊個選擇咧對你咧係最有嗰個我哋叫做咧嗰個投入感啊，最有嗰個熱情啊。而喺當中咧，更加着重咧就揾到自己一啲強項或者專長，咁咧佢會睇到咧自己嘅強項同專長，同甚至咧係 最中意嘅嘢係好有意思嘅，咁係對人生嘅意義咧容易啲咧係掌握。咁呢幾方面咧會幫到嘅同學咧建立嗰個抗逆力。Dr.
Yuen reminded young people，
最緊要咧要注意咧就係其實唔係我一個人行嘅，其實我嘅同學啊、朋友啊、家長啊、甚至老師啊，佢哋都係願意同我同行嘅。 咁當然啦，我面對一個人生嘅方向咧，始終係自己嘅。咁有機會有挑戰嘅時候咧，可以不斷去鍛鍊自己，去更加發揮自己。After
hearing Yvette's story, what do you think about your life plan? It is time to get to know yourself and find your direction in life.